Good morning, everybody. Welcome to quite a noisy outside but sunny, bright day it's going to be. And we're going to start off with a bit of sunshine ourselves with Sarah James. And she dropped a new single called My Wave. Now, Sarah entered the America's Got Talent. She flew from Poland. Simon was so impressed, he pressed the gold buzzer. And he has not regretted it since. Because already she's dropping singles, and I see where she's coming from. Because people say, but that's the only reason they go on the show. Of course they do. Millions of people are watching. Four of the top judges in the world are sitting in front of them, and on they walk. And if they impress, they know that it boosts their Instagram, it boosts all the social media platforms, and it launches them in a way that they could never have been launched. And Sarah is one of those artists that's going to just, I feel, be in the final, and really it's one of the toughest competitions for the singers this year. You have Drake Milligan, who's been told he's like Elvis and playing his country music, and I've featured him on my channel already. I've already featured Sarah, and you've got the three ladies from America who sang You Can Have Him, Jolene, on my channel as well, doing extraordinarily well. And today I need to really start doing my videos with coffees. I say that quite a lot in my videos, but I do. It's the only thing that pricks me up. But we'll get straight on to Sarah James. She's got a song that's out at the moment. I looked at the images, that's what I always do, and I judge songs by the images and what I've read about. I didn't read anything about this particular song because I wanted to come into it totally fresh. And it's got a couple of verses, and is there anything about it that you need to know? Nothing about it except produced by Tom Martin, Sham Bilecki, written by Patrick Kuma, Dominic Borowski, Jan Bilecki, Marissa Paul, and Tom Martin. Mix and engineer Rafa Salman, and they also do the mastering and the AR. And the graphic and the copyrights are by Music. Universal Music Poland. So there you go. She's already starting to make waves in the music industry, especially when you have Universal Music backing what you're doing. But they could be backing, to be honest, the people that wrote and produced, because they've added the vocals of Sarah. So I think it's coming that way, because I know that if you win, isn't it Simon Cowell and Sony that sign you up after? But whatever way it's working for Sarah, she seems to be ticking the boxes, ticking the box, ticking the box, ticking the box all around her, making sure that she's got a comfort zone to fall back into if she doesn't win the title. But in my eyes, she's a winner. She's a young lady full of confidence, and she's a Polish singer and songwriter, and she won the fourth series of the Polish talent show, The Voice Kids, and represented Poland at the Junior Eurovision. So she has a lot of stage presence, she has that experience, and she comes in with that. And when she auditioned for the 17th season of America's Got Talent, it is now, her performance resonated with jurors, led by Simon Cowell, to push the golden buzzer, sending her straight into the live shows. People have asked me, how do I watch the actual American Got Talent, because I feature them. To be honest with everybody, I am developing a new channel since January, and it's growing, growing, growing. Thank you everybody that has subscribed so far. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And it's just one of those things that you get involved with your own thing, but you keep an eye. And I've always kept an eye on Sarah since my reaction. And when I had seen this, I thought, let's listen to it, let's react to it. Sorry for the noise outside again, in case it's picked up. So Sarah, I'm looking forward to seeing the kind of music and voice you're falling into, and just to look at how things are starting to pan out for you, because I do believe you're going to be a global sensation, Sarah. I do believe that. I believe whatever you do is going to be golden, because you are. You're just incredible. Why? Take a listen. Well, I have to say, Sarah, it's a really great, interesting song because you start as you finish, and I like that kind of thing when I do see particularly songs from artists. I like a start and I like a finish. And that was very ABC, and it's to highlight the versatility of your voice. I think when you came on to America's Got Talent, they thought a lot of people thought, okay, she got Simon's golden buzzer, but he saw something in her. And it just absolutely turned on a light, and he said, "This is what I've been waiting for. Young, fresh. She's in vogue with the hairstyle, with how she looks, everything." And no, I'm not saying off color, nothing to do with that. Just the fact that she's got that vibe, she's just got that confidence. Because don't forget, she did walk onto the stage, and she was very confident. And I'm bringing up something that's quite interesting and it's quite funny as well. So I'm just going to go into my playlist. There's a reason. And when I've done that, then we can just carry on with Sarah. This will take a few seconds because I am delighted how her career is progressing. I'm delighted that when they do go on a show like this, they give it their all. They've only got 3 minutes. Think about that for them to turn their lives around. And she's one of the people that's proved, oh my God, I can do this. I can turn my life around. And she has done it. So we have to go into this. Oh, come on. Always when I do something, it's extraordinarily slow on the internet these days. I don't know if you're all suffering problems, but YouTube just seems to be slowing down, slowing down, slowing down. And I have no problems with any other channel. It's incredible. So the interesting fact I picked up is I've got two artists already on my channel. They are called Dylan Conrique, and she's an American actress and dancer known for her role as Kayla on the popular web series Chicken Girls, and I believe her brother also stars in that. And then I've got Amber Lucide, who's Dominican, Mexican, stroke, American on my channel. And both of their videos are in cars, quite similar to what I've just seen there with Sarah James. And then I've got another artist that I'm going to link, and I want everybody to take note of this name. And he's called Lexis Nother. It's all one word. And he's singing a song called Passages, and I'm going to link it to this video simply because I want to start interlinking all the artists. Conrique, Amber, and Lexis Nother all video from the car. It seems to be a huge, huge, big trend at the moment. But what is the trend with the lyrics? We'll get straight into. Because Sarah, welcome back to my channel. I told you I'd be featuring you a lot throughout 2022, and I'm a man of my words. So we've given credits to all the people. We're going to go straight to the top because it's all live and this is how live things are done. And it says, verse one, I don't care what you think I should do. You don't appreciate these small things like I do. Like heaven on earth. When I'm alone, it feels like paradise. Yay. It's the only lyrics I've seen that said that. When I'm alone, it feels like paradise. My partner today is going off to Spain. And when I'm alone, I make a lot of videos and I'm very happy. And I'm an author of three books and I'm writing a series, six books at the moment, fantasy. The other three are based in Ireland. And I love writing in between doing the videos. And when I'm alone, I'm more creative. So great to see lyrics that I can relate to. But it says you don't appreciate the small things. But most people don't appreciate the small things in life, especially when you like somebody or you meet somebody, they don't appreciate you, your smile, your caring nature. They tend to overlook that, and it's if I'm popular to be seen with somebody seems to be a big thing today. Does she fit in? Does he fit in? People always have a box where a person should fit in, so they don't appreciate the small things. It's just how it is, unfortunately. I'm not saying in all cases. But in a majority of cases that I see, and when they break up and I hear what happened, it's the small things that count. Now, pre-chorus, for myself, a little piece of magic on my own. Ain't nobody taking anything from me no more. Break away, I don't need your vibes. There's nothing that can stop me when I'm on my own. So it seems to me that she's telling that she related to the song, put a voice to it. And what the song is, it's almost like a life story, a biography, that she's broken out on her own. She's gotten to the point in the American Got Talent where she's been so noticed. People want to put her voice onto their things that they've wrote. And she's now dropping records, which is what it's all about. I want to get noticed to drop fresh music and for my career to take off. And that's what's happening to her because, as she says, ain't nobody taking anything from me. So she's determined now all her hard work has started to pay off, that she's going to put it in a box with a key, wear it around, and keep it very, very safe. And when it comes to love and your heart, it's the best way to be as well. Chorus says, all day, all night, I will learn to fly, spread my wings out and touch the sky. All day, all night, it's just me for myself, loving me for myself, riding on my own wave. At the moment, that's exactly what you're doing, Sarah. You know that, I know that. The people who wrote this know that. They knew if they put your name to this record, very clever people, that it's almost telling your life story. You are touching the skies. The stratosphere is open to you at the moment. And you're starting to love yourself and feel confident in yourself. And I felt that in it's such a young lady, you're portraying a mature lady in that video. And you are getting with the vibe. So it's starting to gel. You're starting to feel this is real. It feels surreal, Sarah, I'm sure it does, to come from Poland, nowhere, to start having the world, even me in Ireland, recognize your talent. Because as the chorus says, my wave, my wave, my wave, my wave. It's almost like a chant to Sarah to say those words in a song that I'm on my own wave. You know what way you want things to go. You know what songs you're comfortable with. You know your vocal range. And you must stress that to always Simon as well, is that I don't know if I could push myself that way. And just go with your wave, your instinct, Sarah. And you've got a judge that will listen. And that's not because of his name, just because he does listen. And then you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Then it goes into the pre-chorus. Form myself a piece of magic on my own. Ain't nobody taking anything from you no more. Break away, I don't need your vibes. There's nothing that can stop me now. With the chorus saying, all day, all night, I'll learn to fly. Spread my wings, touch the sky all day, all night. It's just for myself. Loving me for myself, riding on my own wave. And then it goes out, my wave, my wave, my wave. So when you go back onto that, I'm going to point out, I don't need your vibes. She doesn't need another person's love, another person telling her, hey, this is the way you should be doing things. Hey, this is the way you should be thinking. This is the way you should be feeling. Just accept this, just accept that. She's almost, I'm not saying she's a feminist, but she's almost stepped back, empowered herself, and said, with all that's going on around me, I don't need this. I don't need the hassle of somebody thinking like this. And as she said, I don't need your vibes. She'll be all right on her own. She's touching the skies, it says, riding on her own wave. And it's more or less a message to anybody approaching her. I'm on my own wave. I'm doing my own thing. I am what I am. And you and your vibes and your negativity and your insecurities, bye-bye. I'm confident, I'm growing, I'm touching the sky. So that's what the song's about. It's about self-confidence and the journey she's on. Why do we see her in the space outfit? Because she's floating at the moment with her feelings. She was lost in space. She didn't know what way her career was going, what way she was going, what decisions she would make, how it would turn around for her. And she made the brave decision to fly from Poland to be in front of the judges. And that is very surreal. That's like being on another planet. Then the reaction, the gold buzzer sent her on another planet. And at the end of the song, when she's taken off the helmet, she's landed, her feet are on the ground, and she's going on that wave. That's what that's about. She's now on a journey of self-confidence. Where it takes her, I'll be with you, Sarah, especially musically. And I wish you all the very best in the competition. It's a tough one this year. I said it months ago, it's all about the singers this year, and I still feel the top three will be singers. And I'll be keeping in touch with all the ones that I'm featuring. If you liked, please comment, please subscribe to my channel. It's a new channel. Without you, I wouldn't be here, and I want to be here to do more wonderful artists like Sarah James from Poland for all of you to savor. Until the next reaction, take care for now. Bye-bye.